Thank you. Okay, so looks like that might have been, I don't know, 15, 17 minutes, I'm not sure. Anyway, hopefully you saw a lot of that. He definitely had cut across the arena, and I'll make comments in the video again in the description. But generally speaking, after we got through that and changed his direction a couple times, and I'll talk about that as well, I mentioned in the video I just posted on round penning that I don't do a lot of change of direction with him inside this round pen because the sand is too deep and the round pen is relatively small for the ideal. So they can really injure themselves if we change their direction too quickly. But if you noticed, as soon as I changed his direction a couple times, he was what we call joining up with me very quickly. And I'll talk about that as well. All right, now to set up the camera for some bareback riding again.